We have a student here from 6th standard.
Arya.
Arya. Come here, beta. All my dear parents, give you a big round of applause for coming here. Your parents are there? Where is parents? Acha. She is your mama, right? Okay. Hi. Okay. Arya, which school you are from?
Universal.
Universal school? Okay. My dear friends, I clearly remember जब आर्य से मेरा first time मिलना हुआ था, same thing. I asked him again, anything that you are aware, you can speak on something. Blank. There was nothing. जो उसको याद था, he has forgotten everything. But let's see what he has prepared. Your topic name is? He's going to share something very important about electricity. Yeah. And this standard is 6th standard, na? He's in 6th standard now. Yeah.
Hello friends, my name is Arya. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. My topic is electricity. Today we all are familiar with the word electricity. Can anyone tell me what is electricity?
What is electricity?
Light.
We have an answer, light. Answer light. Okay. Is it right?
No.
Add more into it.
Okay, I will tell you the right answer. Electricity is all around us. In lights, cell phones, computers, soldering iron, and many other things. Electricity is a natural phenomenon that occurs in nature in many different forms. Do you know that electricity is briefly defined as the flow of electrical energy?
Wow, very good. Let us have some fun for
it. Now we know that what is electricity. But can anyone tell me how we can understand the fundamentals of the electricity?
Parents, one more question for you. Parents are saying no idea. Please guide us.
Okay, I will tell you, Leanna. To understand the fundamentals of the electricity, we need to focus on the atoms. One of the basic building blocks of light and matter. Do you know that atoms of many types can combine together to make molecules which we can physically see and touch?
Wow, very nice.
Now can anyone tell me what is the size of an atom? Okay, I will tell you. Atoms are very tiny, stretching at the max to 300 picometers long or 0.00003 meters long.
Very good.
That a copper penny, if made up of 100% copper, has 3.2 multiplied by 10^22 atoms of copper inside it. Even atoms are enough small to explain the working of electricity. Thank you.
Wow. Please have a big, big round of applause for him. बेटा जस्ट रिमाइंड अस बोलो हम लोगों को वेरी फर्स्ट डे जब हम लोग मिले थे इन राज राजेश्वरी राइट मैंने सेम क्वेश्चन आपसे पूछा था कैन यू से ऑन एनी टॉपिक राइट दे यू वर एबल टू से ऑन एनी टॉपिक कुछ बोला था आपने किसी टॉपिक पे प्रॉब्लम हो रही थी ना बोलने में ठीक आज आपने बोला कैसा फील हो रहा है आपको ये फीलिंग मोर कॉन्फिडेंट वेरी नाइस वाओ थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग हियर एंड थैंक यू पेरेंट्स फॉर सेंडिंग मी हियर थैंक यू सो मच